Hey guys, it's me, Julie Overboard Brown, back with another video. I'm calling myself Overboard. I'm turning on my air as I'm talking to you because I forgot. I'm calling myself Overboard because guess what we're doing today? We are looking at sterling rings. And guess what? That's because we have not made a dent in my sterling rings, even though I showed sterling all week for almost 2 weeks. So here we go. Today's Mystery Monday. The mystery is sterling rings. If you'd like to buy something, pause the video here. It'll tell you exactly what to do. I didn't get my invoicing done till this morning, you guys. I apologize, but you know, life happens sometimes, right? So as soon as you pay your invoices, I will get them shipped out for you. Okay, so I thought I'd show you Julie Overboard Brown before we start. Dun dun, I have this left, which we're gonna start with. And then, no, that's not it, you guys. That's not it. I have this entire bin full that is organized by size. Oh yeah, it's full. This one's a shoebox size, guys. Ooh, pretty. Okay, let's start with these guys. And I didn't grab my numbers. Let me grab my numbers. Here we go. The dogs are dancing down there. Can you hear their toenails? I don't know what they're doing. They're wrestling. Not good. That really means that Bryn's beating up Zeus. Hey, look. Isn't it cute? She's my friend Kate. It gets me in trouble. Kate Spade. Okay, here we go, guys. Let's do it. Let's see. Okay. This one is a 10¾. Super, super pretty. There's the back. Gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous. I think this does not feel cold to the touch, you guys. So just so you know, this one's going to be 25. Nate's downstairs and Kenzie working on your packages. So I am super grateful for that. Okay, we have this one, which is some kind of really cool stone that I don't know. They look like coffee beans. Wouldn't it be funny if this was coffee bean jasper? Stranger things have happened, you guys. All right, this one's a size 8. This one's gonna be $30. Cool ring. These first few, you guys, I paid a little bit more than what I typically would. So the prices are slightly higher than usual, I think, but I think they're still worth it because I usually give a discount anyway. So cool little jasper there. I'm not sure what kind, maybe a leopard jasper. I'm not sure. It's cool though. I love this setting. I mean, you don't see those all the time. Very cool. This is a 7½. This one's $30. Yeah. So, for the first like 20 rings or so, these are ones I paid a little bit more for just to get them for you guys because I thought they were awesome. Here is a gorgeous Larimar, and I would have kept this if I did not just buy like 3 Larimar rings. Yeah, 3, because why have one if you can have 3, right? I'm just kidding. Do not live by that rule. It's a bad, bad, bad thing. All right, this is size 8. This one's going to be 35. 35 on that one. It's a bad rule. Jeff and I were talking about my shoe problem this morning. He said, do you really want to talk about shoes first thing in the morning with me? First thing in the morning with me. There we go. And I'm like, yeah, not. I don't want to because there's too many. I had to make up for last time. Remember I told you I was starting to take care of myself, regain my femininity. And yeah, I made up for last time. This one is really cool. I don't know what that is. Okay, so if you look in the light, you can see some clearness in this or lightness. This is really cool. I wish you guys could see this better. Huh, let me think. Let me think if I can do something to help you see it. How about my flashlight? Let's see. Can you see it a little better? There we go. It's so awesome, isn't it? So I'm thinking this is probably some kind of agate. Isn't it fantastic? I'll leave my flashlight on. Well, that might be a bad idea because it'll probably run out of battery on me. Okay, this is a 6¼, you guys. This one is $30. $30. So today is my last day off, even though I'm hanging out with you guys. This isn't like work to me, honestly. I love it. If I could do this full time, I would be so happy. Okay, I'm not sure what this is, but it is definitely reconstituted something. Something's been like chopped up and put back together. It is really cool though. It's a 10 and a quarter. This one's gonna be $25. Okay, here we go. This is an 8.5. This is purple copper turquoise. It's fantastic. Oh, why didn't I keep this one? I have a whole tray of purple rings. I do not need it. This one's 30, you guys. 8.5, $30. I thought I had a purple copper turquoise coming for me, but I ended up picking the regular color turquoise, so I had forgotten that. So that's why that looked really fantastic to me. I don't know what this is. It's a weird color. Like, it doesn't move on the gem tester. Let me show you with the light, the color. I'm enjoying this whole light thing. I hope you guys are into it. Let me show you. It's like almost a mauve-y color, mauve-y orange. It's like the color of my kitchen, honestly. My kitchen's like a terracotta color. Kind of like that, a little darker maybe. 25, size 7, really cool setting. Oh, with butterflies, I didn't even see that. Butterflies. Okay. Who's excited for all rings today? Me. My favorite piece of jewelry is a ring. It used to be a bracelet, but they don't fit like they used to. This is cold to the touch, you guys, so possibly a turquoise. I'm not totally sure on that. It's an 8.25. It is absolutely beautiful. This one's gonna be $25. Cool ring. Let's see what this one is. Let's see. Oh, guys, look, it has that cool hammered setting. I really like that. Okay, this one is a size 7.25. It's gonna be $25. And interesting, guys, I think that's a garnet. Let's see if we can, I'm gonna blind you doing this. Hold on, let's see. I'll try not to blind you. Can we see any red? It's very dark. It's reading on the garnet line though, you guys. Reading on the garnet line, but it is very, very dark black looking. Cool ring, 7.25, 25. This little tray of rings that I paid a little bit more for, honestly, every single one is my, I like it. Every single one could have found its way into my jewelry trays. This is a reconstituted dyed something. I want to call it turquoise, but I don't know if you should call it that or not. Size 9, super, super pretty. This one's 25, you guys. Love it. Love, love, love the colors in that. Okay, let's see. This one is really cool. We need light again. We need light. Okay, let's see. Cool. I like it. All right, I think I might need to get another light for us, huh? I mean, if we're seeing that much better with my flashlight, maybe I need a light like right here, right here. All right, this is a size 6.25. I'm seeing some browns in it, you guys. There are some lighter areas. Not sure what it is, but it's really cool. It's a 6.75, $30. I like the shape. It's like a chubby diamond. I'm here for it. I like it. Okay. 5 more in this tray, you guys. 5 more rings. Look at that. Is that a labradorite? I think it might be. It's different, huh? It looks different. It's like a labradorite and a cat's eye had a baby and they made this. It's a 9.25, you guys. It is really, really cool. $30. 30 on that one. For the labradorite and the cat's eye baby. Okay, here we go. I believe this is turquoise, you guys. Maybe like a reconstituted turquoise with some copper-ish right there. It's really cool. Size 8. I like this setting too. 25 on this one. 25. Okay. Let's see. Okay. So I believe you would call this a green copper turquoise. Okay. This one is a size 8. This one is 25. Cool ring. I believe that's what that's called, you guys. Always know with stones, I'm making my best educated guess, okay, guys? You know I'm not a stone professional. I am going to be someday, guys. I am. It's what I'm going to school for on Google. I'm getting my degree. My Google degree. Look at this one. How freaking cool is this? It's so neat. It's got so many things in it, right? I really, really like it. This one's a 7.5. Has a really cool setting, too. This one is going to be $25. $25. I'm not even guessing what that one is. No educated guesses here. I got to go back to school, I guess. That's my guess. All right, this one's really cool, too. I think this is probably a dyed howlite. I'm not positive on that. It's a really cool ring, though. I love the shape of it. This is a 9. It has the Shubes mark in it, the dollar sign right there, Shubes. So this is probably made by Shubes. it is. It's a Shubes ring. Not probably. It is. Okay. Size 9, 30. Sorry about that. Brain not working. Okay, we made it through those. So there were 17 of those, not 20. Okay, I need to know that. Okay, we're gonna go through the next basket, which is the newer rings, the newest. Oh boy. The newest I bought specifically to show you over, I just dropped everything, you guys, over Sterling Extravaganza. Okay, so this ring you've already seen, you guys. I wanted to talk about it. Okay, so two of you actually wanted this ring. The first person who got it said, can you shine it a little? Is there vermeil on it? And you know what? Thank goodness for her. So thank you. You know who you are. I had Mackenzie polish it when they were working on stuff. And yes, there was vermeil here. It is worn and only in the center here. I think this whole thing was vermeil at one point, that whole twist. Guys, if you ever get something from me, and I have not disclosed this because I didn't see it, and you're not happy, you tell me, email me, please. I wouldn't want to do that to anybody. So anyway, we have this chunker back. So anybody who doesn't mind just this gold in the center, I think it's still pretty cool, personally. I like how chunky it is. It is a size, it's a 7.25. 7.25, you guys. So I'm just going to ask 20 for this one, $20. My watch is beeping off the hook, you guys. Okay. This one is a size 9. So cool. Has a little bit of a Victorian feel to it. Loving it. The orange stones are like to die for. They're orange topaz, you guys. Orange topaz. Gorgeous. I'm going to go 30 on this one. $30. Size 9. Did I say that? Probably. Just wanted to reinforce it, guys. Reinforce it. So, all of you... Oh, no, it's not what I thought it was. Forget it. So, I have this ring. I originally bought this for myself, and it's a little tight for me. I don't like how it fits on my finger. I've got, like, sausage finger, muffin top finger. okay, let's see what it is, because I can't remember. Okay, so they're glass. So we probably have some like black CZs and clear CZs. It's very pretty. Size 8. This one's going to be $25. $25. $25. I have to work with Hubs tomorrow, you guys. So I'm not sure how I'm getting a video done. I don't have time to do another one today. So there's a chance that it will be Tuesday on Wednesday. All right, this is like a piece of ceramic, something like that. It's absolutely fantastic. It's a 7.25. This one's going to be $20. $20. So yeah, my videos this week might be Monday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. Typically I take Wednesday off and I would video tomorrow. My nails are terrible, aren't they? They're getting done this week, thank goodness. Okay, here we go. We have some, I think those are, oh, we have missing marcasites. That's what we have. Do you see them? Yep, they're missing. So one of you awesome people out there told me another trick too. If you don't want to replace your marcasites, if you pop them out and then polish the ring, it looks good. Okay, she showed me a picture. It's crazy. All right, so we have, it's not a bypass ring, you guys. They are joined right there. Turquoise, I would guess, and missing marcasites. This is a 7 1/4. I'm going to ask just $18 for it. $18. And if you pop the marcasites out, I want to see. Never noticed. I've looked at that ring 3 times, so the lights do it. We have tiger's eye. It's not super shiny. It's probably scratched is what I would guess. Anybody know how to fix that? Maybe buff it. I'm going to try, you guys. I'm going to try. Yeah. Let me see what I can do. Between me and Hubs, I bet we can buff that thing up. Okay. Here we go. Size 7 1/2. Flippin' awesome. Flippin' awesome, I think. Is it purple and blue? No, it's all purple, you guys. It was just tricking me. So cool. I love this ring. I love, love, love. Okay. Hold on, you guys. Let me show you where it's reading. I'm going to make sure we're calibrated first, though. All right, so we're reading correctly. It's reading at the beginning of the garnet tourmaline iolite line. Is there a purple tourmaline or purple iolite? There it is. It's gorgeous. 7 1/2, $30. $30. All right, you got a marcasite ring. Oh, this is Judith Jack, you guys. Isn't it beautiful? Is everything there? I think so. So a beautiful Judith Jack. Her logo looks like that. Okay. Judith Jack. This one is a size 6 1/4, you guys. I'm going to ask $40 for this one. $40. They're so cool. Look at, they look like the little eyeballs on these guys, don't they? That's what it is. Chameleon. Look at, they look like chameleon eyes. Look them up. They do. That's cool. I like that one. Okay. What else have we got? Ooh, this is a size 7, and I thought this ring was so pretty. Isn't it nice? What do we think that is? Maybe a green quartz? Maybe a nephrite? Yeah, I think my green quartz was correct there, guys. Wow, Julie. Hold on, I have to pat myself. Yes! Getting better. I'm getting better, you guys. Size 7. This one's going to be $30. $30. Gorgeous. Did I mention these are all sterling? Just kidding. I know I did. Just kidding. I'm not that forgetful. I mean, it's pretty bad, but I actually asked the doctor. She says, well, Julie, you are in perimenopause and there is brain fog. And I'm like, great. All right. We have an abalone ring. This one's a size 9 1/2. And this one's going to be $20. $20. And she said also, you know that saying, jack of all trades, master of none. My brain's having a hard time because it's going in a million places and not focusing in. And I said, yeah, good luck with fixing that, right, guys? All right, I have a bag of rings here. All of these are going to cost $20. We'll go through them and look at them. $20 each, not $20 for the pile. And we'll size them. Okay, this one is a size 6. Beautiful Southwest feel. This one's going to be $20. Oh, I forgot about this. That it probably could be native, you guys. I could not place that mark for the life of me. So $20, that's probably a bargain. $20. Okay, we have a cha-cha ring with some cool pink, light pale pink bicone beads. And this one is a 7, you guys. $20. Okay, this one is so cool. Look at it. Isn't that so neat? I don't think I've ever seen one like that. It's not a seatbelt. It's like a latch. Look, it's like latched in there. Let's see. Size 7, you guys. $20. Cool ring. Am I doing weird hand things? Probably. This one is going to be $20. This one's a little bit heavier, 6 1/4. You know you see these filigrees and they're a little thinner? This one is a heavier one, just so you know. $20. $20. Okay, here we go on this one. Cool ring. $20? That's a bargain. Okay, this is not coming up on the gem tester. So maybe some enamel. Coming in is 6 3/4. Is this at all adjustable? Is it? Yes, you guys, this could adjust. Look at, they're not soldered. Cool ring, you guys. $20. Oh my goodness, my watch is going crazy. All right, we have a spinner ring. I have a ring just very similar to this downstairs. I love the little, look at these. Look at the little like bubbles embossed on there. Love it. Love it. It's so cute. 7 1/4, you guys. $20 on the spinner. My mom and I have matching spinner rings. I got her one and myself one. This is blue lace agate. And she used to wear hers on her thumb and spin like this. Isn't that cool? She wore it forever. I think it's too tight now. 7 1/2, $20 on the blue lace agate. And lastly, here we go. Cool, cool ring. Are those white? Guys, they have a tiny bit of a light purple color. And they're reading on the garnet tourmaline eyelite line. Cool, cool ring. Let's see. It's a size 8, you guys. And guess what? It's only $20. $20. Cool ring. I like it. All right. We're still working on this basket right here. In case you were wondering. Probably weren't. But in case. All right. We have this cool one. Nice. Let's see if that might be a onyx. It is, guys. That's an onyx. We have a beautiful onyx ring. This one is a 7 1/2. We're going to do that one for $25. $25. I honestly, guys, I've been looking through all my sterling and we didn't make that big of a dent. I was thinking about continuing sterling extravaganza this week. I don't know though. Are you guys sick of it? I don't know. Let's see. What is this? Glass, you guys. Hold on. I'm going to read that again because I might have taken it off of it too soon. Oh my Nelly. Did you guys hear that? It's reading at the very end of the glass, very end of the garnet. So make of that what you will. It's a size 8. Super cool. I love that setting. I love this like solid piece here. Cool ring. Let's go $25. If she does that again, I'll get up and close the door, you guys. Sorry about that. She's protecting her mama. Look at this. Size 10. Really cool ring. It's a flower shape, possibly peridot. Let's see. Yes, peridot reads on the citrine line, you guys, and it is peridot. Let's see if the center is something different. It's darker. Interesting. Very interesting. Please hold. Let me show you. Okay, so the peridot for sure, the outside ones were definitely peridot. I'm going to test this off camera so it focuses on the gem tester. This is the center. Oops. Sorry, first day. Just kidding. Is the center an emerald, you guys? I mean, I guess it could be. Why not? It's beautiful. Gorgeous. Okay, what am I going to do? I don't know. Does that make it a lot more valuable? I honestly don't really know. How about I'm going to make this one 45 and I'm fine with that. If it's worth more than that, there you go. It's a size 10. Size 10. If you can make money on it, good. Okay, this is adjustable right there. Right now it's sitting in 8 1/4. Cool ring. Let's go 18 on that one. $18. And, oh, we've got your little rose. Dun, dun. Cool. I like it. I was thinking about something else. I was thinking that it's like mama and a baby. All right. Anyway, let's see what size this is. It's a 9, you guys. This one is a 9. This one is going to be $25. Hubs is texting me, make sure you come out and enjoy the sunshine today. And he's right. He's right. We got to make the most of it, right? Winter's coming. Winter's coming around here. I think this setting is really amazing. I like this ring a lot. It's a size 7. Whatever you guys don't buy, I'm going to go pick through again. It's a CC, you guys. This one's going to be $20. So you know how I told you my husband's going on this, oh boy, I got cough. Excuse me, sorry. On this learning how to resize sterling rings adventure. This is cold to the touch, you guys. I'm not sure what it is. All the marcasites are there, I think. Hold on. Yep, they look like they're all there. This is a 6 3/4, 6 3/4. And this one's going to be, I'm going to go 30 on this one. It's a nice, nice ring. Well made. Anyway, so the first step to sizing a ring is putting like a cut in the back, a split, right? So I said, if you're not ready to size yet, could we split them and just file and give me a little bit of room in there and I could wear them kind of like an adjustable ring? He's like, yeah. So I'm going to have just what I need, more rings, because I can't wait. This is smoky quartz, you guys. This is stunning. Look at this ring. Hey, yay, yay, it's so nice. It's so nice. Is it marked? No, you should be signed, dude. Why are you not signed? So nice. I really like this ring. It's an 8 1/4, you guys. 8 1/4. I'm gonna go 30 on that one. $30. $30. I have a beautiful smoky quartz, or I would keep that in a heartbeat. Okay, let's see what this is. Okay, I think we have some mother of pearl. Is that what you guys are thinking? I think mother of pearl. Cool ring. Okay, this is a 7 1/2. Is it a bypass? Let's see if they are soldered. They are not soldered, you guys, so this could definitely be adjusted. It's at a 7 1/2 right now. This one's going to be 25. 25. Nice. Alrighty. Oh, you guys, we have a poison ring. Check it out. It is probably rose quartz. Let's see. Make sure it's not jade. It could be jade. Uh-oh. One moment, please. While I try this again. We have a rounded stone. Rounded stones are nasty. Just kidding. It is rose quartz, you guys. It opens right here. And it doesn't have a latch, but it does pop in tightly, if that makes sense. I don't think there ever was a latch. Cool ring. This is a 7 1/4. Could be vintage. I'm not positive on that. It's marked 925, so probably not very vintage. This one is going to be... I'm going to go 30 on that one, you guys. $30. $30. I was charging $15 on the silver plate poison, $30 on the sterling. I think that's fair. Okay, so this ring is crazy good. The ring is marked 14K, and I believe this ring around the stone is 14K. The rest is sterling. Let me see if I can show you where it's marked. I don't remember, of course. China. Oh, it's a Ross Simmons, you guys. I didn't realize that. It wasn't on my bag. So it's marked 925 and 14K. Can you see it there?
And I believe this is a blue topaz. Let's check.
It is, you guys. It's a blue topaz. This ring is awesome. So good. This is definitely one that if it doesn't sell, I'm going to grab. 7 3/4, you guys. 7 3/4. And this one is going to be, I'm going to go 45. Okay. Ah, 45. I didn't even see that. I love when that happens. Simple things, guys. Simple things amuse me. Okay, here we go. You guys, I'm behind on comments too. I'm sorry. I have read all of them. I just haven't had a second to respond. And I love you all. And thank you so much for commenting. Some of you say the sweetest things and it just warms my heart. Okay, this is a little jiggly froggy. Look at, he's articulated. His, all of his feet move. He's so cute. This is a 7 1/4. I'm going to ask 16 for him. 16, that's a bargain. A $16 bargain on sterling wowzers. Okay, we have another bag. Tell me, bag, what are you? Okay, so everything in this bag costs 18, okay? $18. Let's go through. So we have a tiger's eye ball. This probably had other balls with it at some point. So if you wanted to measure the millimeters on this and purchase more, you could, and they would probably go in from the back here. I don't want to mess it up too badly. That's how it usually works. This is small, you guys. 5 1/4. 5 1/4. 18 on that one. 18. That's a lot of sterling there, though. Okay, this one is really cool. I'm probably going to make this one just 16. I'm changing the rules. 16 on this one. It's a 5 1/2. $16. Da-da. Okay, this one has that, like, that same stone again. I wonder what that is. Are these all small? I might have gotten a small bag. Oh, no, 7. 18 on that one, you guys. 18. Let's see. Ooh, what is this? It's super cute. Oh, I fell off. Okay, hold on. Da-da. Okay, they're reading on the glass line, so I think these are probably colored CZs and clear CZs. I love the, like, I don't know, it's not perfect, right? It's not perfectly symmetrical, and I love it. I'm here for it. I really like it. 8 1/4, you guys. I'm going to go 16 on that one. 16. Sorry I bonked the camera. Wouldn't be a Julie video without a camera bonking. That sounds terrible. Okay. This is probably lapis. It looks like it to me. Does it glow at all? Remember, lapis can glow. It doesn't all the time. But I really think it is lapis. Cool. I like that setting. It's beautiful. The band's a tiny bit wonky. Let's say 5 3/4. We'll do 16 on this one. 16. Look at that. Cool, huh? Should I do my teeth? I don't want to. It feels a little gritty. Gross. I need to go brush my teeth. Oh, Miss Bryn is visiting. Oh, we just missed you. We're so glad you're here, Bryn. Thailand, you guys. This one's marked Thailand. Size 8. Gonna be $16. No trash, Bryn Brown. No trash, Bryn Brown. This is so pretty. I love this. It's reading on the jadeite spinel line, you guys. Jadeite spinel. Should I mean, we got so many diamonds last week. Should we check these? They're glass. That would have been nice. All right, let's see. Size 7 1/4. I have a lot of rings like this. I think they're just beautiful. I've been more into, like, chunky lately, but these are just stunning to me. Let's just go 18 on it. Like I said, 18. And this one will go 16. Look at it. It's so cool. It's kind of like my ring that I have with marcasites.
8 3/4. Let's go 16.
16, a 1 6, and a 1 6.
Okay, we have this baby. Checking if it might have been vermeil. I don't think so. This one's marked NF and 925. It's a 6.5, you guys, $16. I hear lots of taping. Do you guys hear the tape gun? There we go. This is probably a Peridot. Let's see. It's very pretty. It is, you guys, Peridot. It's a size 8 1/4. I'm just going to go 16 on that one, too. So that bag was 16s and 18s. 16s and 18s. I don't think I have any more bags like that. Let's see. All right. We have 10 minutes left. I have probably 10 rings here. Oh, I like this. I like this ring a lot. I do. Look at that nice band. Excuse me. Is it Silpata or something? Let's see. Oh, Sardo, which is another good brand. Do you guys want to look it up together? Let's do it. As long as you ignore all the fingerprints on my phone. Do you promise? You're not going to look. And if my husband sends a text with a swear in it, which he just did, you can't look at that either. Oh my gosh. Okay. Well, is it Sardo or Sarda? Sarda. Okay. Sarda ring. Let's see, you guys. These are the listings, not the sold. So 30, 25. That's on bid. 50, 90 or best offer. 50, 45, 17, but on bid. Okay. All right. I got an idea here. I think we're good. Is that a fly? It is. Get out of here, fly. Gross. All right. Let's see. The green stone is Peridot. I'm going to guess we have amethyst and some topaz. Whoop. Amethyst. It was stopping before I slipped. Guess what? The green is reading as glass. The blue is reading as glass. So we have Peridot, amethyst, and glass. Very nice ring. Did I size it? I think I might have. I don't know. Size 8, you guys. I think I feel better telling you 7 3/4. Let's go 35. $35. I think that works with how they're priced online. I think so. All right. What have we got left? This one is a size 7.5. Oh, you guys, guess what? I'm pretty sure these are rubies. Watch what it does. Oop. I got to bring up my other flashlight up here. It's bigger. Oh my gosh. Could you just work? Look. So I think that means these are rubies. Isn't that cool? And on the side, I'm pretty sure if I can get it. Yep. So let's check it with the gem tester. I believe that means they're rubies. Okay, interesting. It's reading on the topaz line, but it was super close to the ruby line. So I'm just going to test it again. I think they are rubies. Interesting. Okay, so maybe not. Should we go 2 out of 3? Let's do it. Let's do one of these side ones. Okay, here we go. See? I think they're rubies, you guys. I think I'm not getting a good read on the top. Hold on. Let's go again. Are you kidding me, machine? Oh, you guys can't even see because it's focusing on this. All right, hold on. I'm testing the side ones. You guys, I'm having issues. I fell off. Hold on. Please hold, as Kristen would say. Please bear with me while we spend an hour on one ring. Guys, I think they're rubies. I really do. You saw what it did. Okay, let's check the center. I'm wondering if the center is a white topaz. That's my guess. Okay, so my guess on this ring, you guys saw what it did. My guess on this ring is that it's white topaz and ruby. And probably some man-made rubies is what I would guess. I'm not sure about that, though. Because I don't know how to price this, honestly. What does it say in there? Thailand. All right. I don't know how to price it. All right, 7 1/4. I already told you that. I'm stalling. I am going to go 55. 55. And I made enough on it anyway. There we go. Done. Moving along. All right. Here we go. And if it's too high, nobody will buy it, and I'll reprice it at clearance. That works. 6 1/4. Coolest, modernist setting ever. I think that's so cool. Probably a CZ in there. Yes, a CZ, you guys. A CZ. This one's going to be $20. $20. All right, we're almost done. I made myself less room over here by accident. Okay, here we go. Okay. Cool. It reminds me of a dragon. Does it remind you of a dragon? Like scales? It does to me. Those are garnets, you guys. Garnets and marcasite, size 8. I'm going to go 28 on that one. 28. Okay, hold on. I'm coming. Oh, you guys, I like this ring. Is it the one I'm thinking? Yes. Look at it. So good, isn't it? I like different. You know that. This is a size 6. That's glass, you guys. This one is going to be $20. Super pretty. All right, we have 4 more in this bin of the ones I was able to dig out of Sterling Extravaganza. There probably are more. Cool ring. I think I've had this before. I think I did. Let's see what size it is. It's a 7, you guys. How about 18 on that one? $18. Okay. What have we got? Okay. So Sterling question mark. It is Sterling. It's been tested. It's a 6 1/4. And I was going to ask 20, it looks like. Okay. I'm down with that. Cool. I like it. Southwest feeling. $20. I wonder if that was... No, I just reused. Forget it. Forget it. Forget I said that. Okay. This is really cool. Isn't it cool? It's a... I believe this is a faux blue or opal. Isn't that cool? I really like it. This is a 10 1/2, you guys. Super gorgeous. It catches the light like crazy. Let's go 30. $30 on that one. And okay, one more from here. And we're just about done. So what are we gonna do? I'll pull out a couple, I guess. We have this one, which I think is so neat. Isn't it cool? It's just a cool idea, isn't it? It's an 8 3/4, you guys. And this one's going to be just $18. $18. I think Mama's going to like that ring. I have a feeling. I have a feeling Mama's going to want it. Okay, so here's what we're going to do. The size 7 bag is overflowing. I can't even get anything else in there. So let's take the size 7s, okay? All right, so remember on the Wicked Cheap Sterling video, there were some rings like these, and I told you I had stacker sets. Well, here are the stacker sets. I just threw these on. You could put them in any order. These are a size 7. Oh, whoops. Everything's going to be 7. And for this stack, I'm going to ask, what did I want to ask? I wanted to ask 25, 5 a ring. Let's go... for a ring, 16. Let's go 18. 18 for the stack, okay? 18 for the stacker. Oh man, I hope those stay together. That could be a pain in the butt. All right, we've got this. Probably faux pearl. I'm not gonna scratch it, you guys. I guess it could be real. I'm just gonna ask 16 on that one. $16.
I get nervous scratching rings or earrings if I can't scratch in a place you can't see. Know what I'm saying? Okay, we have another stack. This one's also going to be 18. I'm trying to show you if they have sparkles, show you the sparkly sides. There's a fly in here and it's very annoying. Okay, so this one's going to be 18 also. Size 7, don't forget. Okay. Should we finish this little pile I pulled out? Let's do it. All right, we've got a size 7 right here. Cool, I like that. It must be marked SI in there, I would think. Yep, like S/925, I'm thinking, not SI. This is reading on the jadeite spinel line, you guys. Size 7, this one's gonna be 25, okay? 25. Oh boy. Okay. Oh, is this the little kids? Is it the children? Yeah. Look at, isn't that cute? I looked forever to see if this was a James Avery because he does have a piece like this, but it's not. His is different, but it's like the little children. This would be a great teacher gift, you guys. Don't forget, the holidays are coming. I can't find my mandrel. It's a size 7. Size 7, which is the most common size, so your teacher might be that size. 18 on that one. $18. When I was teaching, I worked at a private school, and the gifts I would get at holidays, holy cow, they went like above and beyond. I was always like, oh my goodness. There we go. Gold tone. No, it's not. It's gold. It's vermé. I'm trying to get this to show. Do you see the little rhinestones there? There are CZs in these, actually, I should say. Really cool stack. $18 on that one. I think that's our first vermé, except the one that was like broken vermé. Okay, here we go. This is a James Avery, you guys. This is the Christian Fish symbol. It is a James Avery. Let's see if we can see his logo in there to show you. Size 7. He has a couple different logos. So I've seen JA. How do I know this is James Avery? Now I'm like second guessing myself. Okay, hold on. Avery, there we go. So Avery, I've also seen there's something that's a candlestick. So yeah, oh, size 7. Everything's a 7, isn't it? Probably didn't need to do the mandrel. Okay, so this one's going to be 45, you guys. 45 on the James Avery. All right, we have another vermé stack. This one has a cool, like, nail in it. Isn't that cool? I'm trying to get it so you can see the, if there's fancy stuff, to have the fancy stuff on the front, right? Fancy front is better than a fancy back. oh, guys, I forgot to do the giveaway. And one of you is correct. Okay, so this stack's going to be $18. I only saw one comment with it, actually, you guys. I'm going to look back. Okay, here we go. A little heart. Are those pearls or metal? Those are metal. Cute. Size 7. Let's go. I'll go 16 on that one for you. 16. All right, I'm going to move this out of the way so I have more room for rings. Okay, how many we have left? We got to move it along here. I didn't want to go an hour. Size 7, another light purple. Glass, you guys. That one will be 16. Okay, this is a Silpata. No, it's not. I lied. It's a Carolyn Pollock Relios. It is sterling, you guys, but I don't, it has a weird tinge to it, doesn't it? It's cool, though. It's a cool color. Carolyn Pollock Relios, $18 on that one. I wonder if you could wear another band in there. Oh, you could. Look. So, okay, hold on. Let's look.
they made it so you could put another band in there. That's so cool. All right, so let's try it. Pretend it's this. Okay, so there's room in the back to hold the band, and then the piece shows in the middle. Oh, you guys, so many more opportunities. All right, 18 on the Carolyn Pollock. We have this little guy, size 7, little inlay. We'll go 16 on that one. Why does that look smaller than a 7? We're going to check it. It's a 7. Okay. Okay. Let's see. Size 7 on this guy. Ooh, that's pretty. We're going to check for diamonds just for the heck of it, right? These are little teeny chippy kind of things. You guys, it was starting to move. Hold on. I knew that was going to happen. So part of my eyes is that I see blurry, not blurry, like blurry and double. So sometimes the gem tester on itty bitty chips is very hard for me. I try like heck, you guys. All right, I'm done. I think they're glass anyway. Cool. That's a nice ring. Let's go 20 on that one. It reminds me of a Pandora ring I've seen. Thailand. Okay. All right. One more stack. This one is rose gold vermeil. Rose gold vermeil. Put the fancy forward, please. Okay. This one has to go in a certain order. So we've got this little wavy guy. Ay, ay, ay. I'm like, these will be great to show fast. Yeah. Okay. Dun, dun. Okay, there we go. Rose gold vermeil, $18 stack. Okay. Oh boy. Oh, guys, the stacks that I've shown you, they're all new, brand new. Okay, last one. Huh. Size 7. What is that? It's a mystic something. Mystic quartz, you guys. Some mystic quartz in there. Cool. Should we try and hit the little white ones? Guys, I'm having a horrible time at this. Is this the quietest I've ever been in a video? Oh, they're glass. Okay. Whew. I did it. All right. Mystic quartz, glass. Let's go 20. $20. Okay. That's it, you guys. Thanks for hanging out with me. I appreciate you so, so much. I'll see you maybe tomorrow. Okay. If not, for sure on Wednesday. Bye.